Brandie has surgically attached the cone that had fallen from the lower bars. She has successfully attached them to the top bars in a new super.